There are two nodules in the right lobe. The lateral one proved to be benign, while the other in the isthmic part did to be a papillary cancer. The malignant nodule presents more than 50% abutment and the capsule of the lobe is discontinuous. Beside abutment, the benign lesion presents bulging as well. The carcinoma has at least one microcalcification. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.